This bridge is so iconic to LA, and it's not like iconic in a way like the Hollywood sign, but if you're from here and you've been downtown, you've probably been over this thing like 1,000 times, and I would have never imagined I'm filming a runway show right here. I love doing those Paris runway shows, but there's something different here where we can really speak in like a full language. Like the team is here, the headquarters is nearby. If you're gonna make a movie, like what better place to do it than Los Angeles? When the light hits this, imagine him on the bridge, right? And like the spotlight is on him and then you just catch this flicker. That's gonna be so impactful.
You guys want to get rid of this chunky one, the light ones in here instead? Or do you like that?
That looks nicer. So this is like the first season we're introducing the stadium. I wanted to create something really, really timeless and classic and more about like proportion, fabrication, a bit baggier. Dude, you could rock this with a double-breasted suit any day of the week. I kept seeing that in my head. Dancing just like beautifully and like slowly as the sun kind of went down. It's like the city lights and all these things, just like beautiful, part of like the transitions.
Ooh, better. Fire.
Oh my God, Jordy. That was so good. That was so good, dude.
And he gets the most time.
How many, like 13 seconds?
He gets after like the first like four. I'll take it
away. 10 seconds.
You design a print of your runway show on a shirt 4 months before your runway show. Isn't that funny? Right.
Crazy.
Wow.
Hi.
Are you sure this is in the budget? Looks like we're shooting Terminator 3. It's fucking crazy.
We're gonna have a harness connected to you that's gonna suspend you over the bridge and the camera's gonna
catch. We should fly today. Can we do that?
Maybe. Maybe we can. We can talk to the stunt guys about
talk
that.
Talk to Mike.
Yeah.
Tell him we wanna fly.
I like
that. Yeah, how high do you think it should be? Or maybe just get rid of this one. You have the logo, you have the two necklaces, and then I think that's three things, you know what I'm saying?
I know.
Okay, so less movement in the arms and just let it fall back.
Yeah, I just kind of go with the wind easy. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
It was beautiful. It just seems like just tracking along this little architecture here, and you kind of see this path.
Mm-hmm.
It could be really beautiful too to add some like dimension to a lot of the street choreography.
And action!
And walk. Yeah.
All right, let's cut, let's reset, loop that.
Yeah, woo!
Okay, yay! We're gonna move on. Here we go. Set and action, Alton.
Longest catwalk you've had. Fucking guy made me walk two blocks.
I cannot believe we're pulling this off right now.
It's pretty wild.
It's fucking crazy.
What's next?
Yeah, what's next? Well, there's this shoot that I want to do in New York.
Space.
It's in space.
It's one shot.
Just like poetry watching you dance, man. It's incredible. I just like a little subtle swag, Mike, you know?
Yeah.
Should I put this a little forward? Twist that a little?
Yeah. Just something fast.
We go up here or down? I think down.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
Hey, Riley. I'm going to have you come in the center.
Do you want to separate the two billiards pieces?
It looks cooler.
Huh?
Not when I can do this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? I feel a lot stronger here, man. Everybody's dirty laundry. Cops yelling, wars and atrocities. Look at all the poverty.
Great job, everyone. Great job.
This is fucking incredible. Yeah.
I think we just set the bar.
This sets the bar.
I think we just set the bar.
Right.
And then the reset and then.
Oh, we still have scene one.
Yeah.
Shut up.
This is why. This is why.
Yesterday was good, huh? We're crying. We're dancing, we're like crying. Well, it's like what I completely imagined, which was far-fetched, and it's all happening. I don't think you're gonna beat this, bro. How are you gonna beat this?
Yo, fam, this is genius.
A little aux cord?
Yo.
I just noticed what that was.
Yo, it's everything. Every musician is cool.
Well, you know what's funny? All like the big luxury brands, they have like all their locks from like 100 years ago. You know what I mean? And it's like you see it and you're like, oh, that's obviously from this, or Hermes has this. So we're always talking like, what's our like thing? You know what I'm saying? Like,
that's definitely
we're just like, you're sitting at a table and like an aux cord is out from a guitar or whatever. You're just kind of looking, oh, what if like you have like tape and you're cutting it and then you make it work, you know? Back to work in a few hours.
Back to work in a few hours.